to the surface.
Today's agenda, got the suitcase up in the central. Go to room 112, tell them Blanco sent ya. Feel the strangers, if no money exchanges. I got these kids in Rangers to leave them niggas brainless. All they told is stainless, you just remainers. Calm as possible, make the deal go through. If not, here's 12 shots, we know how you do. Please make your killings clean, slugs up in between. They eyes like true lies, kill them and flee the scene. Just bring back the coke or the cream, or else your life is on the shelf. We mean this frank, the cats we fucking with put bombs in your mom's gas tank. Let's get this money, baby. They shady, we get shady. Dress up like ladies and burn them in dirty 380s. Then they come to kill our babies, that's all out. I got gats that blow the wall out, clear them all out. Fuck the fallout, word to stretch, I bet they pussy. The seven digits push me, fucking real. Here's the deal, I got 100 bricks, 14.5 a piece. Enough to cop the 6, buy the house on the beach. Supply the peeps with jeeps, brick a piece, capiche? Everybody getting cream, no one consider the leech. Think about it now, that's damn near 1.5. I kill them all, I'll be set for life. Frank, pay attention, these motherfuckers is henchmen. Renegades, if you die, they still get paid. Extra probably, fuck a robbery. I'm the boss, promise you won't rob them, I promise. But of course, you know I have my fingers crossed.
I reminisce on dangerous summers with just a thug nigga working for drug dealers in the neighborhood. Run about the age of 13, we was gunning, and it was fun to see the police running. Niggas disappear when we come and live. Nappy hair shorty, addicted to drinking 40s. My niggas is naughty, and y'all niggas is fucking corny. But you left me in the summer of 89, a very good year. Crack cocaine sales rose in every hood. Here till you got knocked, then locked down. Bag of rocks in the fat knot. You shot down. What they tell me is you living well, stuck in your cell. Don't get another slip. Ticket, drinking, licking jail. Just as well, hell nigga, I bail. Whenever needed, it's weed inside the cereal box. So don't eat it where you been, nigga.
Feel any remorse for the cops that got killed?
I would if I could, but I can't. Cause it wasn't no remorse for Latasha. It wasn't no remorse for Yusef Hawkins. And it wasn't no remorse when the motherfuckers kicked my ass. So they can all motherfucking die till they respect me as a motherfucking man. And every black man out there, they can all motherfucking die. And that's real. Until they do, more motherfuckers gonna die. As long as they got bullets, it's gonna be some justice around this motherfucker. Believe that.